Will AI and humans merge into one?
This is a difficult question to answer as it depends on your definition of human and AI. If we consider a human to be an individual with a soul, then it is possible that humans could merge with AI. However, if we consider a human to be an individual with a brain, then it is unlikely that humans will merge with AI.
What do you mean?
When we think of merging with something, we usually think of merging with another person. But what if we merged with a machine? We would still be ourselves, just with enhanced abilities.
You mean like an augmented reality?
Yes, like an augmented reality.
What would that look like?
Augmented intelligence would improve human decision-making, both by handling large amounts of data that would overwhelm a human decision-maker, and by removing factors that can color or misinterpret data, including bias, fatigue, and distraction.
What makes you think handling large amounts of data would overwhelm a human decision-maker?
A human's cognitive abilities are limited by the amount of information they can process at one time. Handling large amounts of data would require a machine to have similar or greater cognitive abilities than a human.
How could we work around such a problem?
One way would be to have a machine make the decisions and then have a person review and approve the decision. Another way would be to have a machine make the decisions with input from multiple sources, including humans.